Here's how to tie a Blake's hitch using a split tail. Start with your hitch cord over the rope, and then you're going to wrap up one, two, three times, and then bring the working end over the standing end, and then you're going to carefully open the bottom two coils, and you're going to bring this end up behind the rope and then through these coils, like so. And now you set and dress, and the only thing left to do now is to tie a stopper knot to ensure that your hitch won't come undone.